For weight distribution, Aston Martin places the transmission on this vehicle in the rear of it with a drivetrain from the engine.